Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome to a game called Tiny Echo. I got this game, I don't even know how long ago, from Humble Bundle, and I just haven't played it yet, so I wanted to do something different than all the stuff that I'd been doing, so we're playing Tiny Echo. Let's do it. I don't remember what this game is about, it's been a long time since I've downloaded it. So, yeah. Hello? Apparently I can click. That's interesting. Oh, hello. What's she doing there? This is interesting. What is going on? So clicking moves the screen over. That's pretty interesting. Oh. Started a fire. Do anything for these guys? No? Okay. No, go back over here. This art style is really pretty. All right. It wanted me to just keep going. Okay. That's a really big hole. Will you feed them real quick? All those letters coming into my house. I take it that's me. Gotta get your messages delivered. It was adorable. Let's go. Come on. Are you not gonna go? Oh, okay. Tiny Echo. Hold right mouse button to look around. Gotta deliver messages. Hello. Message for you. Hello, message. Yeah, you have a letter, sir. Hmm. Message received. Awesome. Okay. Go this way. My dryer is really loud. Sorry. Yeah. You there. Oh. I'm over here now. So I'm just like the little fairy messenger or something, right? You guys want a message? I'm gonna go down this hole. Here I go. Anybody in here want a message? Can I help you get out of your situation? No? Which way did I come from? Oh, I think that's the way I came from. I think I should go through the other way. Can't go anywhere there, so let's go back down. That lets me go there. Now what about this one? Exploration. Oh, now I'm here. Interesting. Where am I now? Hello, little bird. Do you like a letter? Little bird needs water. Okay, what about you? Why are you sad? Why are you crying? I guess you wanted me to cry, and now I have your letter. This is so interesting. Little bird. Are these like the gods of different things? So now it's raining? How interesting. Hey, I see saved. Okay. Something I did. Going back here. Let's go this way. Hi. Where am I? There I am. Seriously, stop. You are driving me crazy. You guys want to play? Go the other way. Hello. Do you want a letter? Hi. I can get through there now. Cool. Care for a letter? Hello. Letter here for you. Woke up and your first instinct was to play music. That's pretty interesting. All right. Now save, please. Did you save? There we go. Hello. Okay, they don't want to talk to me. Go that way, apparently. I don't know where this goes, but I can go this way. Got a tiny fire down there. Are you the one the message is for? What? I guess I gotta come back with something that you want. Okay. Oh, you're following me. Okay. Come on, new friend. Oh. Okay. I guess you didn't want to follow me down this way. Okie dokie. Well, I guess I'll go another direction and come back and see you. The only other way out's this way. Oh, there's a dude up here too. What are you doing up there? Hello. I can deliver a letter to you. Hey, come get my letter.
It's just for you.
Hi. Here you go. Excuse me. How interesting. Okay, cool. Thank you. You now have your letter, sir. Or ma'am. Whatever. Anybody else need a letter? I'm gonna go back down here. Over here. See if maybe I can deliver this letter for this people. So. Doesn't say either of you need a letter. No, maybe I need little firehead over here to burn this. Okay. Yo, tiny thing, come here. I need your help to burn these. I don't know why you're fire, but you're on fire. Over here. Cool. Now I can go this way. Wait, what did I do? I did something. Yeah. Okay. Cool. New place I could go. That's pretty cool. And you don't do anything? No? Okay. I guess I'm going back. At least I figured this out. Wish I knew if there was anything else over here, but apparently there's not. So, whatever. I don't think there's anything else here for me either. So let's go over here. Hey, I can go down here. I wonder where this takes me. This is not the way I came. interesting. Hey. I didn't even see you up here. I have a letter for you. Here's your letter, sir. Oh, you need light. Okay, let's go in the tree. Maybe we can do something in the tree that'll cause you to have more light. Oh, we're back over here. Actually, this is not where we were, but, you know. Huh. All right. Do you want a letter, Mr. Teapot? A letter? What? Here you go. Strange deity. I'll take it. Or rather, you'll take it. It's jazzy music. Wake up. Awesome. Another delivery done. Can go this way and see where it takes us. Over here now. Go that way. You still need a letter. What about you? All right. I'll go this way then. Where does this take me? Oh, now I'm back over here. I see. All right. I need to deliver a letter to you guys. I don't think I can get there though. No? Okay, let's go in this way. Maybe it'll transport me up there. Or over here. I'll take it. Little fox creature, do you want a letter? No? Okay. Go in this way then. Alright. Okay. Fox creature does not want us to go that way. Or wolf creature. I don't know. What about this door? Where does this door take us? This door takes us over here. That's right. This takes us somewhere. Where does this take us? Oh yeah, this takes me back to this guy. I haven't been in here yet. Let's go in here. Have I been in here? Yeah, that was this direction. Alright, let's go back. That's someone else to deliver to over here, I think. Since I knocked the tree branch down. There's a hole there too. Is that a hole? No, that's water. Alright. Let's go over here. I didn't even know I could walk up here. No, you can't go that way. Where can you go then? You just go nowhere in here? No? So I came this way for nothing? Alright. Back down you go. Looks like this way is finito. At least for now. Maybe I'll come back and cry with the bird later. So that's back this way. And then the only way I can go is through here. So let's go back through here. Then I'll go down here. And then down here. This is that place I couldn't go earlier. Can I tickle your feet? No? Okay. Hey, it's a little sleeping thing. Where does this go? This goes to the left one. Alright. Let's go over here. We got a delivery to make to the multi-eyed god. You don't want me over here yet. Okay. You'll be alright. Come on. You can do it. God does not want you here. I have a delivery for you, sir. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Short little steps, it's okay. Come on. Come on. What you doing? Are you just gonna sit there? Come on. I think I broke the game. I think I broke it. Why does this always happen to me? Come on. She got scared going through the door, and now I can't do anything. Except close it. Wonder how far back I am. I don't remember saving it the last person. Oh, Oh, now you get to see the loading screen. Put me here. That's interesting. Must have been an autosave feature or something. Alright, so don't talk to the bird god yet. We aren't good for that. Hello, dragonfly. Under the tree. There's a moth here. Hello, moth. I guess I'm going this way. Milk. And that's going to take me up here. You guys. All right. A ticket, I need to set this on fire. Hello again. You follow me, yes? This way? Turn into dust. What does this do? Oh, I'm true to the wolf. Wolf is too hot. Wolf no longer wants to be there. Now the wolf has moved, we can go through that tree. Alright, well, back we go. I think this bird god down here is gonna be like the last dude we talk to. Because he looks like big, official, and scary. Okay. Go back this way, please. And back up again. Where did the other hole take me to? That's what I want to remember. Where did this one take me to? I don't remember. Oh yeah, it took me here. Okay. Back in we go then. Come on. There you go, mouse. Okay. And now we can go back over there, because the wolf has moved. And wolf, whatever. I love the out of focus things get when you move away from them and move toward them. That's pretty cool. I know that's just like a blur focus thing, but you know. Putting it in there really gives you some depth. Good puppy. And now I'm here. There's a plant here. Hello. It's a guy playing music up there. Hello, plant god. I have things for you. He also wants sunlight. How do I make sunlight happen? Ah. Hello. Would you like a letter? Stormy weather. Got a little glum outside. It was literally raining and thundering earlier, and now it's sunny. Which just made me think of the fact that it was just thundering earlier, and now it's not. Hello, bird. Hello, other bird. Now I can save. Thank you. Cool, I can go back this way now. Come on. Taking your sweet time. There's a musician up here. I should be able to deliver the letter to the guy under the tree now. There should be sunlight. I'm gonna figure out how to get to those guys. I can't just walk up here. Use your ladder. No? Okay. Throw the shot. Oh, this is not where I wanted to be. Go back this way. How did I... Oh yeah, I can just walk over there. Hello. It was up here. How do I get to you guys? No idea. This dude over here still doesn't have sun. Can I walk down here? Maybe I can walk around the tree. Seems to be a way. Is there a path here somewhere? I don't see. No. Let's go this way. This way. I guess I cannot. Go over here? No? Okay. Well, back up here then. Oh. There's a cat under me. Hello, cat. Did not expect there to be a cat here. Here. I mean, it's sun happen. I guess you need sunlight too, yeah? Because you need sunlight to produce a shadow, yeah? Okay. Gotta figure out how to get up there. Also, apparently, I can go down here. the way I came. Okay, go this way then. Maybe I came from this way already. Seems to be something blocking my path there. Yeah, that's this direction. Okay, let's go down that hole up there then. Let's go here. Well, that's how I go down here. Okay. Go this way then. What's this direction? I have not been here yet. There's a hole over there I can go in. You scared of the birds? Just looking at me like, are you crazy? There's birds there, they'll eat me. And I'm like, but you could just jump in the hole. And then she's just like, no. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, I scared him. You didn't expect me to pop out of the hole. Oh, I can go up there now. So you guys are gonna move those branches, yeah? Ah, okay, that's how I get up there. I was wondering. Alright. Anything else here that I can interact with? I can just walk down here and you're not aware. I don't have to. If I go back in this, yeah, whatever. All right, go back this way. Then I can go through here. Thought I heard something weird, sorry. This is a calm little puzzle game. The puzzles are very subtle and I like it. There's nowhere else I can go that I didn't think I could before. Yep, nope, we're good. Okay. Can I resave on the same guy? No, okay. Can only save after I've delivered a letter or something happens. So now I'm back up here, and I can go this way. Good birdies. They came and helped me out. Appreciate it, my friends.
So sleepy.
I want some more sleep. Okay. Ah, there's a person to deliver to right here. Hello. No, there's other places for me to explore. Hello, friend. Care for a letter? You need plants? Okay. It's really dark in here. Down I go. Boop, 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 boop. Ah, now I'm down here. I wonder what's down here. Is it another bird god? Hello. Not sure what I'm supposed to do with you guys, but okay. Oh, I see. You're blocking the path, so I gotta call you to go through. Got it. Hey. It's another little fire dude. Hey. What's up, you? You okay? You want, okay, well, the dude is literally standing right here. It's not that hard. Just go talk to him. Hey, I need you to light my fire. Come light this fire. So I can give this dude a letter. He won't let me give you a letter otherwise. Here's your letter now. Strange little bull creature. What is this music? Letter for you. Fire! Found the fire god. All right. Yay. Message delivered. How many is that? I'm on 7 of 13. All right. That seems like a great place to leave that episode there. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.